use the street bike traction kit. It's the only one I use and the only one I like. Okay. You can use your legs a lot on the racing bikes. You hold on the brake and also on the corner to change direction. So yeah, to have this kind of grip on the fuel tank where usually it's slippy, it's where it helps the most. Small helps can be a big benefit at the end of the season. So it's helping to hold the bike, so it makes you a little bit less tired at every lap. So when we have long race, more than 20 laps, after two races, you can feel it, and it's great help also to just hold the bike. You don't have to be. You don't have as much tension on the arm that you can have when you ride without this. My name is Loris Baz, riding in a World Superbike, and I use Stompgrip.